Alright, back to Dash Dash World. Let's see, I don't know what that is. But, that must have been someone I played with. Yeah, we are going back to play this again here. Let's see here. We'll do the single player races, career mode. Where'd I end off? Chapter 4. Let's see, what was it? Spark Rush, Drift Race. I was at 200cc. Or was it? Yeah, I'm doing 200cc, that's it. Okay. Alright, let's actually do. Oh, this one only has 3. Let's actually do just a practice run here. And then we'll go back to the third one, and I'll try to get all the achievements. That guy kind of looks like Vegeta. Let's go. Crap, was it? Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm trying to remember the buttons here. I messed that up, but alright, just practice rounds. I forgot, I remember last time I played, I was drifting pretty well. Alright, let's see. Oh, I just ran through this. Yeah, man, we'll play some of that fourth. This one like makes us fast. I think I need to change my, like, there's, you could change the angle. I think I messed up the angle on this, because I remember I used to be able to turn, so no problem at all. Let's see. Oh, I'm winning either way, but I'd like to have better turns. There we go. I just need to drift a little bit earlier around the turns, and that's the problem. Feel pretty comfortable. So I did the 200cc. Alright, this one. So drift, spark rush. With time, each spark will increase time by 2 seconds. Okay. Don't fall behind the designated position longer than... Okay, so drift a lot and then spark rush. So spark rush is going to be the main thing. If I don't get this, I'll just continue to the next set of races. But I'm trying to do all the objectives in one go. So drifting and sparks. Spark will be the priority because it's easy to drift. Oh, come on, grab. There we go. Crap. It's gonna be hard to do the spark rush when I can't even get them. Okay, there we go. I get as many of these as possible. Why is my control being so weird? Something must have been hitting me. Crap. Still doing it. Got the drift for sure. Alright, here we go. I need to get these. Oh, this is getting too close. Yeah, I don't know. I'll get the drift for sure. But I don't know if I'll get the spark thing. That one's always like the toughest for me. Yeah, I didn't get the spark, but alright. 10 more seconds of drifting I could do. Got that. Oh, what was that? Okay. Yeah, the spark rush. That's normally the toughest challenge for me to do. I think I'll move on to the next races. Okay. You know what? Let's try one more time. So that spark rush pretty much gotta be getting it consistently. Like the first lap and a half I was alright, but that last lap and a half, that's where I kinda start falling off. I actually need to utilize my turbo a lot more because it's killing some time. Seriously, come on. Ah, dang, these guys are distracting me. Right side has more turbos. That killed a lot of time. Okay, that helps. Ah, oh, come on. Actually, I didn't. There we go. This is gonna be close. Oh man, I keep hitting like everything. Alright, let's see. This is gonna be close. I messed that up. I should in theory get 3 when I hit this, but this go up. Okay. Let's go. I should go by 4. There's 2 of them there, but it only gives me 1. What's up with that? Crap, I messed it up. Damn it. Why is it? I just now realized that. Why is it only giving me 1 spark when there's 2 of them lined up on top of each other? Like, those ones are fine, but the other ones messed up for some reason. Weird. Yeah, because this double spark rushes actually would be beneficial for me, but they don't count. Alright, we'll move on to the next match. Unless I have to get this. We'll see. Did I do everything in 150cc already? Oh, I skipped 150cc. Okay. Yeah, we'll just do 200, whatever. Okay, so 4th place. Finish the race within 4 minutes. Okay, so get 8 things. Get 8 items. Finish in 4 minutes, 15 seconds, and be 4th place or better. That's doable. Okay. Alright, here we go. I don't know if I've played this map. Oh crap, I don't know what that was. So I need to use eight items, not just get eight items. Finish that like in a minute something, so we're good. So how do you dodge? To just go through the center? I guess so. Like how there's like gold money flying around this map. Yeah, we're gonna get all the objectives in one go on this one. Oh crap, I should've just... Yep, I messed this up. One more item to use, and we're golden. Yeah, we got this. The end's like right up here, if I recall correctly. Yep, there we go. Got them all. Alright. Is about Eugene Taku. Alright. Got them all, nice. What do I gotta do on this one? Drift, finish third place in Sparks, so get 40 Sparks. Okay. Drift. This looks like a spark-heavy map. Why is this map going so slow? What is going on here? Very weird. I wonder if the video is showing how glitchy it is right now. Alright. I don't know what's going on. Somebody got him there. Okay, a lot of drifting here. One more spark, 2 more seconds of drifting. I got drifting, just need one more spark. I got it. Now just don't mess up. I don't know why this map is like glitching out like crazy right now. Eugene, Tekka, Komatsu, Fugusan, Zetaku, Ika, and then I missed the last one. Alright, doing good. Let's see what this next map is. I forget how many adventures there are, but I think I'm getting close to the end. Once I finish this, I'll go back and probably do 300cc for all the maps. Okay, all this map. Why is it not going to center? Alright. Nitro race, finish second place, Pops race. I think Pops are like points, but if I get like first place, I'll probably win. Alright, so do 21 turbos for the Nitro race. Thank you. just drifting for the heck of it at this point to get those points. These are like mega boosts. Oh, I see. I think the more that you do, the faster the boost thing goes up. Like if you notice on my screen, oh, I can't see right now. See, yeah, there's like a times one. I think if I get that before times two, it like bumps it up to times two. And then I think turbo boosts like it. Oh crap, I messed that up. No, come on. I can't turn around, there we go. See, I think the turbo, it goes up super fast once you get to times three. I can just hold this thing in. Look at that. That's a crazy amount of boosts. Alright. Yeah, I got a lot of points. Zaytok, yeah, I got like 700 extra points, it seems. Because I think I was at like 1100 or maybe 800. I was at 1197 or 1097. 800 points for winning. Career press collecting girls. I must beat all those maps. Alright. Let's see. I think that's all of them. So I'll do one multiplayer. See if we can get some multiplayer. And see if we get one round of multiplayer in. Otherwise I'll go back and next time around and get do everything 300cc. Claiming my prizes. Lots waiting. Let's claim all this. Let's see here. What did I get? Is that an emote or something? Okay. I got one more, I think. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. expecting a call here soon, so I don't know if that call happened during this match or not. We'll see. Might be able to get 3 rounds in about 10 minutes. It's Ken Becker. Oh, there's the call. Sorry about that, I had a call. Alright, let's see here. I don't know if I'm gonna make it up in time, we'll see. Let's see. Alright. If I can catch up, this will be wild. And I have that stupid, since my controllers are low. Oh. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do some lot of drifting. That messed that up. Seconds behind. We'll see. Get my revenge the next two maps. It might not be enough to win there, depending on how good the guys I'm playing against did. Oh jeez, yeah, they finished pretty quickly. I'll get my revenge the next two maps. Person called me like literally right when the race started. I was like, oh, maybe I'll end the race, the call quick. At this hill. Why is it being, it's being super laggy for me for some reason. Rojo. Alright, I'll catch up to these guys. Hit the longest drift time. I did with 2 seconds. Stats wise, I did a lot better than everyone other than the time. But I think I would have beat these guys pretty easily. That was a single one. Normally the races are like multiple race. Come on, let's match make again. I don't know why it doesn't just ask us to re-up again. Okay, looks like it got me in a race. Here we go. I'll get redemption on these guys. Nasty and G-Force O1 Julia SSS. Alright, let's see. I don't really have a preference. Oh, there's another map coming soon. Interesting. Space Station. That's a big map. I'm trying to remember what some of the tougher. The toughest one, actually, for me is the Grotto one. I think that's like the disco one. Alright, Onsen Shima, here we go. I might do one or two more maps. Unless this is, I didn't pay attention if this is a 3-race 1 or 1-race 1. Alright, here we go. Again, I don't know why it's been glitchy. Alright, here we go. This time, don't have to worry about objectives other than winning. I got the lead. Kind of. Ah, so we got the bees. Oh, that band guy is playing. Seriously, I'm getting hit with so much stuff. I'm determined to catch this guy. Oh, I almost got him. Oh, wait, what happened to the white weapon? Somebody take it away or something. Ah, oh, what was that? Alright, this is gonna be the end up here. I might be able to catch him here. Oh, did I get him? I don't know. That was close. Oh, look at that. 0.23. Beaming by 23,000ths of a second. I thought I had him there at the very end. Dang. Oh, that was super close. Okay, I see what we're doing. This is the 3-round tournament. Oh, after this is over, I'll finish. Los Muertos is pretty fun. Slushy Sleep, I'm used to. Dragon Realm, that's the one where you go like up in the air. Or you spin around like in a big circle like a roller coaster. Volcanic Jungle, I don't remember much. Evopolis, okay. Redemption from the last one. So if I beat him, then I got some revenge at least. G-Force. I can drift like crazy on this map. Maybe I just made it past that one. This one I might have a good one. Maybe it was a fluke last time that guy popped. Granted, he beat me by literally a split second. Somebody rains. Yep. This one, you can like pretty much hold in drift and turbo at the same time and go, and it's no problem. Wait, did I just do that to myself? Ah, what is that? Why is it like you do that to yourself? I guess I've never thought about that. I just went right into that. That was a bad idea. Have a decent lead, I can't tell. I forget if there's an option where you can turn on like the map, or maybe it's on, I'm just not looking at it. Jeez, I am getting shot up like crazy. Ooh, I was at the finish line, I didn't realize that was already 3 laps. I've been by 4 seconds. Pretty good solid lead. Ah, Pop. Got last place now. Pop, Bethy, Banny. Bonnie? Banny? Coney, G-Force, Yulia, SSS, Nasty N. Alright, one more map. Right now, I think I'm gonna be the leader. By a good amount. Yeah, I got a good lead now by 6. Next place is F8. I need to get at least 7th place or better to tire win. Which should not be an issue. Bleep. War of Fame. This one doesn't sound familiar. Let's see here. This one does not look familiar to me. Alright, 7th or better. This is gonna be one of these maps. Not good. They definitely drift in the gas a lot of this. I'm not good at these maps. The ones where you have to turn often. We'll see there. Oh jeez, this is a pretty wild map. I don't ever remember playing this one. Doing alright. That start is the tough spot for me. There we go. Start to throw slow down, but after that, I make up for it pretty easily. Crap. That course is tough. This part's a bit nauseating. I might catch up here. Who's first place? They're pretty far up there. Starting to sweat from this map just because of those twists and turns. Oh, that was a anti-turbo. Let's just stay here because it's about to, yep. I messed that up and that. I don't know if I can get first, but I'm pretty confident I keep this second place here. That's close. I can hear him behind me. Yeah, but let's just say I can tell, like, right behind me. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna get first. But I got second. There we go. That map's kinda tough. Man, look at all those points. I got 4,083 points. Nasty end one by a good amount, but I got a lot of points. I was literally sweating from this map. And I'm just staying still playing this game. I got this total time, but time doesn't actually matter technically, I'm assuming. Nasty end is pretty good. Level 20, what level are these? Level 2, level 18. Thanks for watching. I'll upload this here soon, but I think next time around I'm gonna do 300cc. I got a bunch of rewards. Let me see if I got anything. Did I earn? Yeah, I earned another one of these. So let's do that. It's a card box. Let's see. The throne. Looks like a nice seat. Okay. Alright, well, thanks again for watching, everyone. Oh, I got... hit opponent with one angry bear. Oh, I got one. The challenge. Collect 60 seconds of total drift. Reaper crown. Get MVP at Liberty Circuit. Alright. Complete all daily quests. Okay. Alright. Thanks again for watching, everyone. I appreciate it.